So, the first test of my Axn Floater, or whatever it's called these days, Clouds Fly. It's 4S, so I've upgraded the ESC to 40 blue from Hobby King, and I've got 4 cell 1.8 in here inside, so still stock motor and also pretty much stock servos. So let's see what happens. Oh, I also made a hole in the bottom underneath the ESC of the body, just to give it a bit more airflow, really, just to cool it down. All right, here we go then. it up. So, as you can see, not so good. Battery's a bit knacked. Everything else seems to be all right. Not quite sure what happened. That's that.